Two Arizona teens stranded on cracking ice for hours until they were saved by a quick-thinking friend and some fast-working first responders. ABC's Cecilia Vega has the story.
The frozen lake was cracking by the minute. All the two stranded boys could cling to was a dying tree and some short branches. And that's where they waited to be rescued for more than 4 hours.
We weren't sure what was going to happen, if we were going to, like, fall through all the way and have hypothermia and maybe die.
It started out as a fun walk across the lake near their Arizona home.
It looked pretty frozen, so we tried to go here and then across.
But when 14-year-old Christian Van Aller and 15-year-old Alex Orton stepped on the ice, they heard cracking and rushed to the tree.
It started really cracking maybe like 20 feet back. And then so we were trying to hurry and get across, and that's when it really just sunk in and broke.
Each had a shoe stuck in the ice. They had to cover their freezing feet with their hats to stay warm. From shore, Alex's brother called for help, but the first call wasn't 911. It was to mom.
I knew I was going to get in trouble when I got home. It's probably the main thing that was going through my head.
As rescuers raced to bring the boys to safety, temperatures dropped and night fell.
If they were in a different location and ice that thin, the outcome wouldn't have been so good.
They say they learned their lesson.
They won't be getting their cell phones taken away because that's the only reason that they got rescued.
Yeah.
So Xbox is probably going to be gone in our house.
Yeah, I think
for a really
Xbox
long time.
Too.
While they may be home safely, these boys are not quite out of the woods just yet. For Good Morning America, Cecilia Vega, ABC News, Los Angeles.